still wet. That's me, transit operator. Some guys call us transit pilots. But as old Bill Shakespeare said, what's in a name? It's the job that counts, and how you like the job, and the way you do it. Me? I like this job. If I didn't, I never would have taken it. It's kind of funny me sitting here as natural as a rabbit in a clover. When just 4 months ago, I didn't know a control panel from a deep flat site. Yes, sir. Just 4 months ago. That was when I walked into the employment office and asked for an application blank. It was easy enough to fill in where you were born, are you a citizen, height, weight, age. You know, the usual questions. Then I had an interview with a personnel counselor. He told me of the medical and insurance benefits, pay and vacations. He explained, too, I had to buy a cap right away, and a uniform in 3 months. Also, that I had to have a good, dependable watch. From there, it was the doctor's office. I'm no sergeant, but I was in good shape. My heart was pumping according to regular. And I could read all the letters on the sight chart, even if I couldn't pronounce the sentence. That ended the preliminary. The following day found me in a classroom where the chief instructor told a group of us a little of the history of the company and answered the questions we had on our minds. I'll never forget the introduction to my cap. With the first try came a laugh, but with a second, a feeling of confidence. Operator Bill Weston. At the end of the class, we were assigned to the different divisions where we were to start our rough edge training. This training started in the division classroom. First, I was placed in front of dummy controls to become familiar with their use under operating conditions. Then, with another trainee, we met our rough edge instructor and the H4 model car, like this big four-motor job. Rough edge is basic instruction in actual car operation. We started right in. The control handle, door lever, the reverse lever, the gong, the air gauges, the fender, the air brakes, the emergency brakes, dead man control. It wasn't long before I was doing ground loops. But that was only the beginning. We had to learn about switches, car lights, headlights, what to look for when something goes wrong with the car. Then we were outside, learning how to handle the trolley catcher. What to do if the trolley got off the overhead. By the end of the day, this H4 and I were really acquainted. My head was buzzing like a bee in springtime. And while I slept that night, my dreams took over.
Control, reverse, air, which part?
What a night.